twisted structure of hundreds of specially cut and tuned pipes, the tree responds to the wind, producing its music, whether there's anyone there to listen to it or not.